Welcome to Risen TV. Rise, today's vision, tomorrow's vibration.
What are you feeding yourself? I ask myself that all the time. What am I feeding myself? Am I feeding myself the 9 fruits of the Spirit? Joy, love, peace, kindness, meekness, gentleness, temperance, which is self-control? Or am I feeding myself toxicity, things that are unnatural, things that are man-made chemicals, corruption, evil, negativity? You are what you eat. And I mean spiritually eating, I mean physically eating and mentally as well. It's what you're reading, it's what you're allowing to come into your being, into your space, into your own world. We are all worlds. So overall, just consider what you're consuming, for you are what you eat.